he's meant, you know, kind of our link to the past of who we are and where we come from, and I guess he was more or less the conduit to present, you know, or preserving our language, culture. He was an inspiration, not only in the Crow, in the world of the Crow, but also in the, you know, the mainstream society. He was an outstanding man in two worlds. You know, he was educated, and he was also a war hero.